I'm feeling a little frustrated. It doesn't seem like enough.
I was frustrated, aggravated, ready to throw in the towel. I didn't want to do it. I was ready to give up.
I'm very frustrated this week.
I wanted to do it, but I was able to get it to stick.
Some days it sucks. Some days you work and then you have to come here and work out and you're sore and you're tired and emotionally drained from your job.
Therefore, getting here has been very difficult. It really takes a lot for me to get here. I even changed some times because I had to work around some schedules.
Making sure you've got your schedule set, you know, everybody's busy, so trying to figure out when to get here, how to get here, how to, you know, make that time work.
Excruciating. I could barely walk. In fact, I could barely walk for 2 days after that without being in a lot of pain.
Harder time walking up the stairs, being as fast as I have been, and I feel good, but it hurts a little bit more.
With my diet change, I'm starting to get bored with the food I'm eating.
Breakfast is really hard because in 50 years, I don't think I've ever eaten breakfast. So, you know, trying to gag it down in the morning is not easy.
Out with colleagues and you have to have lunches and dinners, and it's trying to, focus. Challenging at times to make sure you're prepared.
It's been a challenge.
Was at a point where I was like, okay, I don't know if I can do this anymore.
In the morning, you're like, oh, you know, I gotta clean, I gotta do laundry, I gotta get to work, I have a meeting. I'll be laughing.